What's going on, bottom line viewers? It's Mitch back here with another NFL free agency breakdown. The Dallas Cowboys have added to the interior part of their defensive line with Christian Covington of the Houston Texans signing a one-year contract. The money is still unknown. We don't know what it is yet, but I'm sure it's not a ton. Covington is a player that is actually Canadian, and with the Texans, I've really felt has gotten better every single season he has played with Houston. So I think this is a decent add. It's a nice depth add, and I think he could contribute in the rotation of the interior part of the defensive line for the Cowboys. Part of the reason why the Cowboys were bounced in the playoffs was because of their run defense. Covington is a pretty good run defender. He's also not a bad pass rusher, but he's more of just kind of a rotation guy. He was ranked 44th overall by Pro Football Focus, which is pretty promising. That would be considered a starting player at the position. He had 3.5 sacks in 12 games, and overall, pretty good season. His best season overall this past season in 2018 with 8 quarterback hits as well as 4 tackles for loss. Covington, like I said, he's played mostly in a 3-4 kind of base style of defense, but he is going to be more in that 4-3 traditional kind of style of defense. But he's an interior defender. He's going to be playing defensive tackle. He's never going to get outside and play DN for you. He's a 300-pounder. And I do feel like the Cowboys the last couple of years have been lacking those bigger bodies in the middle of their defense. I think Covington can give them that, and that will help with their run defense a little bit. Just simply being a little bit bigger in the inside can always help you. And it won't be a long travel trip for Christian Covington playing for the Texans, going over for the Dallas Cowboys. Now, I think the Cowboys still need to keep adding to their defensive line with the numerous injuries off the off the field issues they have had throughout the course of the offseason. And it's DeMarcus Lawrence is coming back for one more year. They still have a couple of talented players in there, and I do still like their defensive line. It was one of the better ones last season, but Covington, I think, can come in there and immediately contribute to one of their weaker parts on their D-line, which is their interior run defenders. Let me know what you guys think about this signing. Do you think that the Cowboys need to still keep adding to their D-line? Do you think Covington will help solve the issue of the run defense late last season? And do you think that the Cowboys need to start adding elsewhere? Let me know, Dallas fans. I know you guys have been relatively quiet throughout the free agency period, but let me know what you guys think. Also, Gronk, spike that like button and subscribe to the channel for more NFL. Peace.